Annyeonghaseyo, it's Haley. This Friday afternoon, I had to be an adult for once, and instead of going to UMF in Seoul with all my friends, I'm stuck here not doing anything. So, of course, being the mature individual that I am, I'm extremely butthurt, and I'm going to tell you why you're a dumbass for paying 100,000 won to endure UMF when I can stream it from the comfort of my apartment.
Oh, the humidity was really high today. And the temperature? I bet everybody in that crowd is sweating their ass off. With all that public sweating, you probably smell like shit. Wait a minute. You're telling me that you waited 45 minutes and then paid $7 for a shot of vodka? How about 20 for a whole bottle? Oh, your evening just keeps getting worse. You waited 30 minutes in line for a warm glass of beer? And once you finally get your disgusting, cass-ass, overpriced beer, you've got your hand over it trying to make sure douchebags don't roofie you. And once you get back to the crowd with your friends, the same douchebag, probably the one with the roofies in his pocket, he spills your beer and looks at you like it's your fault. Oh, you drank a lot now, and you really, really, really need to pee. Too bad they only have porta-potties, and you have to wait up to an hour. Hurry up, I have to piss. Oh, wait. At least the worst is over now, and you're starting to sober up, but you're already starting to regret the way you danced when Afrojack dropped the beat.
It's not coming.
You saw nothing. So it's 1 a.m. and you made it through UMF alive. Congratulations. But it's time to go to the club and your wristband gets you into all the nice clubs in Gangnam. And your friends are wanting to go and you've been talking to this guy all night. But honestly, you just want to stop dressing like an asshole and go to bed.
So while you're setting yourself up for a night of regret, I'll be all cozy in the Haley Fortress.
I want to be at Ultra Music Festival. Not fair.